Today's episode, I will try to recreate some 80s music using this ROLAND Jd XI. It has limited sequencer. It has four sequencers that I can play, and I will try to jam along with this music.